and it's lovely working with you. Yeah, thank you so much, Shandy. Please watch the film on August 2nd and bless us all. Thank you.
Thank you, Shyamani Garu. Thank you so much. Yes, and ipudu our hottest lady today, Seerat Kapoor Garni, Chapatlato Vedik Medika Honam Palikestanam. Can we have a Seerat Kapoor Garu onto the stage, please?
శ్రీకమల్ గారు, తన్వి గారు,
ప్లీజ్ జాయిన్,
ప్లీజ్ ప్లీజ్ జాయిన్ us ఆన్ స్టేజ్.
యా, జస్ట్ ఒక హుక్ స్టెప్ వేయండి చాలు.
Some volume in the front, please.
Thank you, Ravi Shivateja garu ki. Thank you. And thank you, Lipsika garu. And oka sari ee cinema ki sambandhinchi oka all the best cheppesthe team ki. Yeah, please.
Check, check. Thank you so much, Shravanti, for being gorgeous as always and doing a fantastic job.
Thank you.
And thank you so much. Indake cheppanu, but still, Sai Durga.
Well, honestly, it's been 10 years in this industry, and as my introduction goes, the hottest diva, it seems. But the first person who has seen me beyond this definition is Sir Vijaya Bhaskar, who has literally presented me all over again in such a fresh, native, and a mass avatar. I actually was very taken aback the first time I received this call, and I couldn't understand how this gentleman, who I've never met personally before, has thought of me in a light which nobody ever could. Obviously, as an actor, we always try to do different characters and portray our versatility. But thank you so much, sir, for giving me this opportunity and seeing me in a light that nobody ever has seen before. Kamal and Tanvi are two beautiful, very talented artists, I would say, because this being their first film, there was not a moment on set where I saw them nervous. They were so on the go and hands-on with the team. And I mean, I remember when we were shooting Galu Galu, how Kamal has done a one-take shot 20 times, not because the first shot was not good. It was great. It was approved. But he felt he could do better, and we will just be eyeballing each other like one more, and playing our own little game here. But so lovely to see you on screen and really stand strong. Tanvi, again, you're so endearing. And thank you so much for coming and joining us on the sets of Galu Galu. Of course, it was the last day wonderful, wonderful team. Sia is first introduced to me as a stylist. Next thing I see her on the set doing AD work. Next thing I see her doing promotions. So I was a little bit confused initially to understand what to look at her until I finally realized there is no definition for this lady who's won and hands-on taken over everything and done it so delicately with so much passion, so much love. And of course, there is a team, but I really value the fact that you have not left one moment on set for your own individual personal touch. And that will go a very, very long way. You prove women can do it all. And Satish, for again, I mean, I don't know what to say to be able to pull this off. It had to be someone of that visual. And today, Galu Galu hits a million views in just 2 days. I think it's because of the entire team. So thank you so much once again. It's an honor to be working with the team of Usha Parinayam on the 2nd August, guys. You cannot miss this. It's a labor of love. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sorry. Thank you so much for joining us today. I've of course been a fan of your work as much as you keep talking about my dance. Just to see you always evolve as an actor and transform every time we meet, and for you to be so graceful to come here and to encourage all of us yet again. Thank you so much. And a final thank you to the media for being here in such large spirits. Our audiences who've made every song and this entire team given them so much love. Please do not miss this in the theatres, and we can't wait to hear back from you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Seerat Garu. Thank you so much.